Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.2 first question. In this question, a book exhibition was conducted in a school for 4 days. 4 days it was conducted and at a counter on 4 days, first day 1094 tickets were sold, then second day 1812 tickets. Third day 2050 and fourth day 2751 tickets were sold, and they ask us to find the total number of tickets sold on all 4 days. You have to underline the word total number of tickets. The meaning of total number of tickets, we have to add everything. So number of tickets sold on first day 1094 and on second day 1812 and third day 2050 and fourth day 2751. And now they ask us to find the total, so we are going to find it. 4 2 1, so 4 plus 2 6, 6 plus 1 7, 1's place. Next 10's place 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 5, 20, 0, remaining 2, that 2 is carry over. Now 2 plus 8, 10, 10 plus 7, 17, remaining 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, therefore 7,707 tickets were sold on all 4 days. Okay, thank you students. You can give your suggestions on the comments box and kindly subscribe our channel and share it with your friends.